began with a joyous morning canticle. We're going to continue with one of the composers from a long time ago who Stanford had a particular interest in and who influenced his writing. So this is Hear My Prayer by...
Hear my prayer, O Lord. we must away, away. See the grass, how it flushes like some young lily we see, and half its vine and blushes like thrushes they lay to sing. Shame, oh shame, you fair old seas, that they break up our nation, and turn our touch away. Then quick, we have but a second, fill round the cup all you may, for time the churl have beckoned, and we must away, away.
Maurice Durufle, and we're really doing this because we're working up towards a performance of the Requiem on Saturday with the University Choral Society, to which you are all warmly invited. There's details on the back of your programme about how to get tickets. So we're going to perform shortly two short movements from the Requiem, and we're going to surround that. We're going to do an O Salutaris sandwich, if you like. We're going to do two settings of O Salutaris. The first by Guilmant, who was the teacher of Durufle's teacher, and the second is by Alain, who was a composer that Durufle wrote a piece for after he died in World War II. And then we have time for a cup of tea, so please do stay and join us for a cup of tea following the concert. Thank you very much for coming.
Oh.
we have one more piece. We're going to finish off with the evening canticle by Stanford, setting the Magnificat in C. Jonathan has gone up to the organ, and I'm just going to fill the time now, telling you a few jokes. I will tell you, however, that as I say, do come and hear the Durufle Requiem. It's with a choir of about 100, and with 10 at the organ. It's going to be fantastic. So if you're free on Saturday, please do come. And I've forgotten the piece. It's going really well. We'll do the piece while Jonathan's going upstairs.